the better the oil is going to be. And that's why young living essential oils are so powerful and the best quality you'll find in the world, because the effort that we put in to maintaining good quality soil management through our cultivation system. Enzymes are perhaps the most critical element in the soil and raising the plant, because the enzymes help the plant to be able to take up the nutrients, minerals, vitamins, protein, everything that that plant needs. Even the conversion of the carbon dioxide, the oxygen, the water, all of that is consumed by enzymes. So keeping the soil rich in enzymes is so important. There's another element that goes into our field that I haven't mentioned. Did I believe that this is the importance of enzymes?
Dragon Time's coming back soon. On video, tell us again what she said.
So they're distilling the yarrow, and Dragon Time has been out of stock because obviously the plants are seasonal, and you're not going to always get a plant if it's out of season. So that's kind of frustrating because you see the out of stock stuff. This is why though, because they only do stuff that is in season. So this is the fact that Dragon Time is coming back, ladies.
Woo-hoo!
Yay!